Dear Taurus, your tarot card for today, August 31st, is Eight of Pentacles. The Eight of Pentacles is a card suggesting an improvement of skills and studiousness. It shows a desirable career and acquiring new skills just ahead as long as you use discretion and take a balanced approach. Get down to work. Nothing exciting going on, except maybe the chance to get more done than you thought you would. Follow the template and don't worry about being particularly innovative today. It's probably more important to just get it done. To motivate yourself, try remembering that what you're working on now is setting you up for your future. Put in the effort and it'll ultimately pay off. You're on the right track. Talents that have remained hidden for a long time will come to appear. Think, feel and free your creativity. Eight of Pentacles is a message of successful completion and implementation of works you're busy for. Your efforts will be fruitful and receive great rewards. If you are currently committed, your workload or that of your partner may be interfering with the relationship. Make a point to make time and space for the relationship regardless of your jobs, otherwise things will suffer. If you are looking for love, the appearance of this card often tells us that you are actually too focused on money and what you do for a living to really create space in your life for a new relationship. Consider your priorities and where your time and energy goes. If you want love, make sure you have room for it. If you are seeking employment, this card can indicate that you will be hired into a new position that tests your skills and is demanding. Have faith in yourself, that you can do what is needed to be successful in the position. If you are currently working, you may be saddled with far more responsibility and tasks than can be accomplished well. Don't hesitate to request assistance from supervisors with prioritizing. You can only do so much, be realistic. If you resonate with this reading, don't forget to subscribe.